Dear students, now in this session we are going to continue with the previous topics, that is formation of a partial differential equation by eliminating arbitrary functions. So now I will write now this continuation from the previous lecture videos. So the problem number 9, this is problem number 9. Form the partial differential equations. Form the partial differential equations equation by eliminating the arbitrary function in z is equals to y into f of x plus x into g of y. This is the function. There are two functions here, f of x and g of y. We have to eliminate these two functions and obtain the partial differential equation. Now let us write this given function. So it is to y into f of x plus x into g of y. We name this equation as 1. Now differentiating the equation 1 with respect to x and y partially, we get differentiating 1 partially with respect to x and y, we get. So if we differentiate with respect to x partially, so dou z by dou x, so that is nothing but p. And y and x are independent variables, so if we differentiate with respect to x, it becomes 0. So you treat like y is a constant, so y into f dash of x, and differentiation of x is 1 plus, and here g of y is treated as a constant because it's fully a function of y. So when you differentiate with respect to x, you get what? G of, I name this equation as 2. This is differentiating partially with respect to x. Now differentiating partially, differentiating 1 partially with respect to y, so what we get? Q equals to the same way we do q equals to partial differentiating with respect to y. So we get f of x plus x into g dash of y. This is my third equation. And next, differentiating this. So now next we are going to differentiate with respect to y. This second equation we are going to differentiate with respect to y partially. Differentiating 2 partially with respect to y. So actually this is dou z by dou x. So if you differentiate with respect to y partially, what happens? It is nothing but dou square z by dou y dou x. This is equals to, and we just concentrate on second equation. We are going to differentiate with respect to y partially. So it becomes f dash of x plus g dash of y. That is, but what is the notation for dou square z by dou x dou y? That is called s. It's a shorter notation. So f dash of x plus g dash of y. We name this as 4, suppose. So from these two, three, and four, we are going to use and try to eliminate this arbitrary functions f and g. So what they do is, so now what is x times second equation? You multiply the second equation with respect to x. So what happens? 2 you multiply by x. So what happens? Px equals to xy into f dash of x plus x into g of y. And equation 3 you multiply by y. So what happens? Equation 3 multiply by y. Qy equals to y into f of x plus xy into g dash of y. So we get like this. Now add these two equations. Suppose fifth equation and sixth equation. So therefore this 5 plus 6 happens. 5 plus 6. So we add the left hand side first. Px plus Qy. Px plus Qy equals to, you add the right hand side. Xy into f dash of x plus x into g of y plus y into f of x plus xy into g dash of y. You get like this. That is, once again I'll write px plus py equals to, and I'm going to bring in the fourth equation also we can use here. So you just combine these two. So xy into f dash of x plus g dash of y, because this is nothing but my s. You see the equation number 4. Plus, and this is nothing but my original function z. So what is z? Y into f of x plus x into g of y. This is nothing but z. So I write once again, x into g of y plus y into f of x. This is nothing but z. So what is the next step? It is px plus qy equals to xy into s plus z. So this is the why it is partial differential equation, because it involves a partial derivatives p, q, s. So this is the required partial differential equation we have obtained by eliminating arbitrary functions f and g. So this completes the problem number 9. So next problem. Find the partial differential equation. Find the partial differential equation by eliminating the arbitrary function, eliminating the arbitrary function in f plus of x plus y plus z, come on, x square plus y square minus z square plus y square minus z square equals to z. So before starting procedure, so let we are going to make some assumptions. Let u equals to this f first one. X plus y plus z, and let v equals to x square plus y square minus z square. Then the given function is of the form, given function is of the form f of u comma v equals to 0. So this is the function given, and we are going to eliminate that arbitrary function f and form the partial differential equation. So we make the assumption this is u and this is v, and now our function is f of u v equals to 0. I name this one as the given function, first one is differentiating differentiating I name this as 1 differentiating 1 partially with respect to x. First we differentiate partially with respect to x. We have to keep in mind that we are going to differentiate f with respect to x, but my u and v are functions of x, y, z. So, but we are going to differentiate f with respect to x. So, dou f by dou x. This is what I needed. But my f is a function of u and v. So, dou f by dou u into dou u by dou x plus dou f by dou v into dou v by. This is nothing but dou f by dou x. But in turn, my u is not simply a function of x alone. U is a function of what? You can see here. U is a function of x, y, z. V is also a function of x, y, and z. So what I do is here, dou f by and since this right hand side is 0 because here is 0, this right hand side is. So dou f by dou u, and what is dou u by dou x? You can see the function u. What is partial differentiation of u with respect to x? U with respect to x. Here x and y are independent variable, but z is again a dependent variable depending on x and z. So dou u by dou x is nothing but 1 plus this y is becomes 0. So what is dou z by dou x? I have to write like this. Plus dou f by dou v, I will write into what is dou v by dou x? 2x minus 2z into dou z by dou x. This is v equals to 0. I have two implications, which implies equals to 0. And now similarly, differentiating this first equation partially with respect to y, we get partially with respect to y. So same way, dou f by dou y equals to same procedure, dou f by dou u into dou u by dou y plus dou f by dou v into dou v by dou y, this is equals to 0, which implies dou f by dou u. What is dou u by dou y? You can see what is partial differentiation of u with respect to y. So we will get 1 plus q plus dou f by dou v into, we will get 2y 2y minus 2z into q equals to 0. You get two different equations like this. And you can give the numbers also. 1, you can name this as 2, and this is 3. So now we are going to eliminate this dou f by dou u and dou f by dou v from the equations 2 and 3. So from 2 and 3 we are going to eliminate this dou f by dou u and dou f by dou v. So eliminating this dou f by dou u and dou f by dou v from the equations 2 and 3, in the equations 2 and 3, we get, so we can use this determinant. This coefficient here, 1 plus p, and the coefficients alone you write it. 2x plus 2 into 2zp, 2x minus 2zp, and here 1 plus q into 2y minus 2z into q equals to 0. The determinant of these coefficients equals to 0. It's nothing. You just from second equation you bring this term to the right hand side, and from third equation you bring to the this term to the right hand side, then divide 2 by 3. So I will get this one determinant. And now take the determinant of this. So 1 plus p into 2y minus 2z into q minus 1 plus q into 2x minus 2zp equals to 0. And first we can eliminate this 2 from throughout this equation. This 2 here commonly, here also common. I can take it out, that I will write it one more step. 1 plus p into y minus zq minus 1 plus q into x minus zp equals to 0. And now you can just multiply these terms, y minus z cube plus py minus zp cube minus x plus zp minus 2x plus zp cube equals to 0. So I can cancel these two terms. Then I can group the terms containing p, 1, 2, so I get y plus z into p. Next I can group the terms containing q, minus sign is commonly, we can take it out, so z plus x into q, and the remaining terms we can take to the right hand side, x minus y is the required partial differential equation. So problem is over. So we got a partial differential equation eliminating the arbitrary function f. This is a little bit a different kind of problem. See, the function is like this. So, 10.1. Next problem. Form the partial differential equation by eliminating the arbitrary function, eliminating the arbitrary function in f of x plus y plus z, comma xyz equals to 0. This is same like the previous problem, very much similar to the previous problem. Same way, we assume let u equals to x plus y plus z and v equals to xyz. Therefore, what we get? F of u, v equals to 0. This is the given function, I name it as 1. Now, what's the procedure is, differentiating this 1 partially with respect to x and y we get. So now, differentiating with respect to x and y partially. So, I get dou f by dou x equals to 0 and dou f by dou y equals to 0. We get two different equations. So one by one we will discuss. Okay, one by one we will go. So what is dou f by dou x? Dou f by dou x is equals to, but f is a function of u and v, so dou f by dou u, then you differentiate u with respect to x, and dou f by dou v into dou v by dou x, this is equals to 0. That is dou f by dou u into, what is dou u by dou x? 1 plus p plus dou f by dou v, dou f by dou v into, what is dou v by dou x? Dou v by dou x. So y is alone is a constant, so here if you want you can do it. So what is dou v by dou x? Y is a constant, you take it out. So now x and z is in product. So first you keep x as a constant, differentiate z with respect to x. Then keep z constant, differentiate x with respect to x, 1. So I get like this. Similarly, what is dou v by dou y? X is a constant, you take it out. Then y into q plus z, you get like this. So what is dou v by dou x? Y into xp plus z. And this is equals to 0. And what is dou f by dou y equals to? Dou f by, first you have to differentiate with respect to u, then u with respect to y. Next, same f we have to differentiate with respect to v, then v partially with respect to y. That is dou f by dou u. So what is dou u by dou y? Dou u by dou y, 1 plus q. We name this equation as 2. Plus dou f by dou v into, what is dou v by dou y? Already we have completed this book. x into y q plus z. Name this equation as 3. So same like the previous one, we have to eliminate this dou f by dou u and dou f by dou v from these two equations 2 and 3. So you simply take the determinant. Eliminating dou f by dou u and dou f by dou v from 2 and 3, we get, take the coefficient of this first, you write this coefficient 1 plus p, and write this one, just you can multiply it, yz plus xyp. Next, take this coefficient 1 plus q. Next, this one. Hz plus xy cube. Determinant equals to 0. Now take the determinant. That is 1 plus p into xz plus xy cube minus 1 plus q into yz plus xyp equals to 0. Now we have to multiply these terms. Xz plus xyq plus xzp plus xypq minus yz minus xyp minus yzq minus xypq equals to 0. So we can cancel these two terms. Then combine the terms containing p, this one and this one. So whichever the common things we can remove out of the term. Other terms common in these two terms, x is common, so I take it out. So the first term is z minus y into p plus next you turn all of the terms containing q. These two, you have y is also common, q is also common, so the remaining is x minus z. x minus z into q equals to bring the other terms to the right hand side. But to also we have z common, y minus x into z, that's it. Okay. This is the required partial differential equation. Problem number 11. Now we go to problem number 12. Just we have two problems. Now form the partial form the partial differential equation by eliminating the arbitrary function in f of z by x comma y by x. So also same like the previous problem. We are going to take this as u and this as v and proceed. So the arbitrary function is f. We have to eliminate it, and what is the partial differential equations? So now let u equals to z by x and v equals to y by x. Therefore, we get f of u v equals to 0. This is the given function. I name it as 1 and differentiating 1 partially with respect to x and y, we get with respect to x and y. Directly I will suppress some steps. This with respect to x. So dou f by dou x equals to 0, which implies f with respect to x. So we have to differentiate with respect to u first, then u with respect to x. First, dou f by dou v, then v with respect to x. dou f by dou u. What is dou u by dou x? If you want, you can do this one here and finally copy it down. So what is dou u by dou x? So this is u by v method. So u by v, both z is depending on x. So x square x into differentiate z with respect to x, that is p, minus keep z constant and differentiate x with respect to x, I get 1. So what is dou u by dou x? Next, what is dou v by dou x? Y is a constant. This is an independent variable. So, with respect to x, so I get minus y by x square. I get like this. So minus y by x square. So, what is dou u by dou x? Xp minus z divided by x square plus dou f by dou v into minus y by x square minus y by x square equals to 0. And similarly, with respect to y, so dou f by dou y equals to 0, which implies dou f by dou u into dou u by dou y plus dou f by dou v into dou v by dou y equals to 0. Now, same like this, dou u by, so here dou u by dou y. But we are going to differentiate this u with respect to y. So 1 by x is a constant. You can keep a constant. And if you differentiate only z with respect to y, so I get q by x. You get q by x. So what is dou v with respect to y? 1 by x. Dou f by dou u into q by x plus dou f by dou v into 1 by x equals to 0. Now these are the two important equations. This is 2 and 3. Next step, we are going to eliminate this dou f by dou u and dou f by dou v from 2 and 3. Just that is nothing but the process is we have to take determinant of the corresponding coefficients as already discussed. This one, xp minus z divided by x square minus y by x square q by x 1 by x. This determinant equals to 0. So what do we get? So each term is multiplied by 1 by x common is there. You can take it out using the properties of determinant, and 1 by x we can take it out and then multiply it out on the right hand side, so it vanishes. Otherwise you can multiply it to kind of find the determinant as it is. So take the determinant, xp minus z by x square into 1 by x plus this is determinant we are taking, plus q by x into y by x square equals to 0. So the total denominator, we get x cube term, so we can cross multiply it, and next step what we get is xp minus z plus y cube equals to 0. that is z equals to yq minus xp. This will be plus. This is the required partial differential equation. Means we complete this problem. So z equals to yq plus px. Okay. This is problem number 12. And the final problem under this chapter. Waiting to see one more problem. Form the partial differential equation by eliminating the arbitrary function, limiting the arbitrary function in xy plus z square equals to f of x plus y plus z. So the function is f. So this is a little bit different. So first we will write this equation. Xy plus z square equals to f of x plus y plus z. This equation can be written as f of x plus y plus z and xy plus z square equals to 0. And now here, this one I am going to take it as u and this is as v. Because f is nothing but xy plus z square. So f is depending on xy plus z square. Already f is a function of x plus y plus z. So we can combine this as f is a function of x plus y plus z as well as xy plus z square. This is the only change, but all otherwise everything is same, procedure is same as the previous problems. Let u equals to let u equals to x plus y plus z and v equals to xy plus z square. Therefore, f of u comma v happens to be 0. This is a given equation 1. Now, differentiating 1 partially with respect to x and y, we get something 1 partially with respect to x and y, we get dou x is equals to 0 and dou y equals to, so differentiating with respect to x and y partially, that is dou f by dou u into dou u by dou x plus dou f by dou v into dou v by dou x equal to 0. And what about dou f by dou y? We get dou f by dou u into dou u by dou y plus dou f by dou v into dou v by dou y equals to 0. These are all discussed in the previous problems. And that is dou f by dou u. What is dou u by dou x? Yes, dou u by dou x is 1 plus p, and dou v by dou u by dou y is 1 plus q. That's all. This is 1 plus p plus dou f by dou v into dou v by dou u by dou x. Okay. And what is here? Sorry, we have to use dou v by dou y. So, what is, first I'll write, what is dou u by dou x? 1 plus p. Dou u by dou y is 1 plus q. And what about dou v by dou x? Dou v by dou x. Y plus 2z into p. So, what is dou v by dou y? X plus 2z into q. Sorry. So what is dou v by dou x? Let's see here, dou v by dou x, y plus 2z p. Y plus 2z p equals to 0. I name this equation as 2 and this one, and dou f by dou u. What is dou u by dou y? 1 plus q plus dou f by dou v into dou v by dou y is nothing but x plus 2x cube. X plus 2z cube is plus 2z cube equals to 0. So, I name this equation as 3. Now, eliminating dou f by dou u and dou f by dou v from 2 and 3, we get, just take the determinant, coefficients 1 plus p, 1 plus q, y plus 2zp, x plus 2zq equals to 7. So very simple. We do the cross multiplication. 1 plus p times x plus 2zq minus 1 plus q times y plus 2zp equals to 0. Which implies x plus 2zq plus px px plus 2zpq minus y minus 2z into p minus qy minus 2zpq equals to 0. So naturally this get cancelled. Then collect the terms containing p. Just a second. So x minus 2z into p plus terms containing q. These things. I try to take minus sign also. So I get y minus 2z into q. What is the right hand side? Bring the terms, other things. Y goes the other side. So y minus x. So p into x minus 2z minus q into y minus 2z equals to y minus x is the required partial differential equation. This completes this topic, is how to form a partial differential equation by eliminating the arbitrary functions. We did variety of problems under this section. I hope you understood the method and you check out for the videos for the next topic. Thank you.